The new 3+2 automatic roughing toolpath automatically makes multi-plane 3-axis toolpaths for roughing. Mastercam analyzes the stock model and then creates a roughing toolpath. Then, Mastercam calculates the remaining stock and computes a new toolpath. This continues until only a defined amount of stock remains. The results are all contained within the one toolpath. 3+2 automatic roughing is located in the multi-axis gallery on the Mill Toolpaths contextual tab. The Multiaxis Roughing toolpath has been enhanced and renamed to Multiaxis Pocketing. This revised toolpath includes new options such as undercut roughing, wall finishing, and floor finishing. Multiaxis Pocketing provides greater control of the tool contact point and machining angle when using accelerated finishing tools. These options ensure that you get the best possible motion from these tools. The Curve, Flow, Multisurface, Swarf, and Port toolpaths now have separate feed rate control options for entry and exit linking moves. These controls are on the Entry Exit page under the Linking page. We have added the Extend Edge Curve option to the Morph toolpath to give you better control over your toolpath results. By using this option, you can get a different toolpath without drawing additional geometry. The Extend Edge Curve option is on the Parameters for Surface Edge Handling page. In previous versions of Mastercam, you needed to add wireframe and use it to generate the Morph toolpath. In Mastercam 2021, you no longer have to add wireframe. Selecting Extend Edge Curves creates the following toolpath. A new option, Adaptive Depth Step, has been added to the Cut Pattern page for the Rotary Advanced toolpath. Adaptive Depth Step creates constant Z cuts within the defined distance and minimum distance. Constant Depth Step creates constant Z cuts. The Cut Pattern page now includes smoothing options. Use the Corners percentage option to fillet the sharp corners of inner contours, specifying the radius of the fillet as a percentage of the stepover distance. The Final Contour percentage option does the same for sharper corners of the outer contours. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.